Just now starting to really watch what I eat because I'm on tour and I just need healthy food in my system because I can't be eating Doritos before I got out on stage like I did the other night. But I have to, just to have the kind of energy that I need to do the show, I have to eat really healthy. And I think as far as me staying in shape is just being on the road a lot, and I'm like the Energizer Bunny. I have a lot of energy, and I work out like 3 times a week just because I like doing it.
What's up?
Morning.
Now watch me.
That's what I was going through, you know. The album really is just a reflection of what I'm going through right now in my life and what I've been experiencing. And it just, you know, it's very therapeutic to go into the studio and to you know, just get that out like that. So right now I'm just in that transitional stage in my life where I'm just figuring out what I want and who I am. And so that's what the album is about, totally.
I'm not a girl.
No, actually, it's one of my favorite songs on the album, and it's my favorite part of the show. I just sit with the audience with the piano, and I just sit there and I sing. It's a very, my mom called me the other day. She's like, "This song, every time I hear it, it puts me in such a melancholy state. I just want to cry." I was like, "Mom, okay." But it does. It really does. It has that very soothing feel to it. So.
But now I'm
in real life, like when I meet people, I'm very like to myself and very quiet. But it's just like a part of what I do. It's kind of like being an actress. Like when I come on stage, it's like exhilarating, just all of a sudden becoming something that you're not and just strutting your stuff. And I was brought up like going to dance school and singing and dancing. So I guess it's a part of me being a performer that I feel real comfortable doing what I do on stage.
I'm a slave.